What is good, everyone? It's your man, Busy Brown. We are back with another reaction. I wanted to bang this out real quick. This is Spider-Man. So you guys know I am a massive fan of superheroes in general. Spider-Man's one of my top three probably favorite heroes. I mean, of course, Daredevil's the GOAT, so I mean, we're not going to have that discussion right now. But still, we are here with Spider-Man Miles Morales. So we knew he was a big tease in the last game that we played. And, you know, I think I streamed a lot of that game, so you guys can go check that out. But still, I am absolutely excited for this. I knew they were having this little PlayStation big stream, and I was planning on streaming it myself so I can, like, react to him live. But I totally had a weird day today, so I ended up, like just losing track of everything. But literally, this dropped not too long ago at all, and I saw someone tweet about it, so I was like, oh my god, we gotta get this done. It's only a minute long, but still, that's exciting. So we are here, just looking at a little, like, I don't know, it's like a minute long, and it's for the PS5, so I mean, I wanna see what the graphics look like. I already got my money aside for the PlayStation 5, so I am stoked, dude. This is something I'm really excited for. So I mean, I didn't expect them to make the whole game about Miles Morales. It looks like that's the way they're going. But still, I mean, I'm excited to see what they got. It's like Spider-Man, you know, like just being able to, like, swing through the city. That's some cool. That's badass. I'm choking on my words. You guys are here to see the reaction. So without further ado, remember, follow my socials. Let's get her done. I don't know what to expect. I mean, I'm really looking forward to this. That's the bottom line. Let's get busy. Dude, I'm losing my patience. Okay. I'm a little kid. Oh, that's smooth.
Okay. It's just someone who doesn't give up.
That's a Venom Strike, right?
He was right.
Oh man, look at the suit.
Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay. Let's do this.
Okay, let's do this. Alright, so we gotta... Oh, the music just makes it 10 times better. Oh, this is... Yo! Boy, dude, this is great, bro. Such a different tone captured on PS5. Alright, be greater, be yourself. Holiday 22. We copping that and we're streaming it. So guys, make sure you sub. Make sure you're here. We're getting that done here. So, if you guys, obviously, I mean, you've had to have seen Spider-Verse if you are a fan of Miles Morales, right? I mean, Spider-Verse was fantastic. I am looking forward to the next one. I think I've covered some trailers for that and talked about, like, the characters involved. So I'm looking forward to that big time. I mean, and just the tone, like, I mean, like, the background of Miles Morales is just, it's just outstanding. Like, just the going into detail into that character, you know, it's just great. And the fact that it's not technically a whole Spider-Man game, it's like a Miles Morales Spider-Man game, that's honestly something to look forward to. I know some people might not be so excited about that, but that's actually something I'm excited for, because we have not had anything specific like that. You know, like, we've had a lot of games, like, we've had Batman games, we've had Spider-Man games, and, like, technically, I don't really want to technically call Miles Spider-Man's sidekick, but, like, I mean, some people, I don't know what we're doing there, but still, it's like imagine having just a straight Nightwing game, you know, like, it's just awesome, you know. They're exploring a whole different road, and it looks like we heard Peter's voice in the background, so I do expect to see him, and I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play it out, you know. Like I said, I did not expect for them to go full on Miles Morales, but that's it. I'm really excited to see what they're going to do, you know. This is fantastic. If you're new, subscribe. We will be checking out more trailers when they drop, specifically for this game and any other superhero game or Star Wars, Harry Potter, anything they got, we're gonna check it out. I'm super stoked. I'm gonna see if they have any more that I can react to. I still need to do my Doom Patrol Season 2 reaction, because I saw that drop, and I still haven't got it done, but I am looking forward to that. But they have so many things going on, and I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Like, today's a good day. So, guys, talk to me in the comments. What do you think about this? Do you think this is a good idea? Are you looking forward to it? I mean, talk to me in the comments, and yeah, stay safe. I hope you guys are doing well. Remember, subscribe, help me out, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.